a newborn from Olathe is diagnosed with a disorder that has only been recorded 20 times in all of medical history. The outlook was bleak if doctors from the University of Kansas Hospital didn't act fast. KMBC 9 Scott McDonald tells us how the little girl beat unbelievable odds and was part of a medical breakthrough.
I have not seen something like this. None of my colleagues have seen something like this. It has been described in the English literature less than 20 times.
Mind-baffling odds for little Ashlyn Julian, who is less than 3 weeks old. Her entry into the world has brought a gamut of emotions for her parents. They knew something was wrong. She had bleeding in her brain and an aneurysm the size of an almond.
When you saw that there was that much blood in there, you're thinking, how is she functioning the way she is?
So rare, doctors were in the dark on how to proceed. They needed to get to her brain. Once there, parents were told how they would cure the aneurysm.
Yeah, when they came back and said superglue, we're like, okay.
Okay, yeah.
Yep, a medical type of superglue. The alternative was surgery into the brain, and that could have killed her. The surgeon used a catheter the size of pencil lead.
Into the carotid artery, and then from the carotid artery onto the anterior cerebral artery, meaning the artery of the brain that's in the front. This is the one that harbored the aneurysm.
He weaved it through Ashlyn's vessels about the size of angel hair pasta, and it worked.
Each step of the way, things were going exactly right.
Her parents were elated the day Ashlyn was born, and just 3 weeks later, they're overcome with emotion again.
I can't wait to get her home again. You know, today was the first day you were capable of holding her again.
Yeah, it was kind of nice.
You miss it.
Yeah, it's cool.
You really miss it.
I think we're just driven because sometimes we know it's the right thing to do, and you don't know if you can get it done, but you have a very good reason to try, and when it goes your way, that means something. At least it does for me.
Unbelievable story. That was Scott McDonald reporting. Ashlyn is expected to fully recover, and being so young actually became an advantage. Her still forming skull could actually adapt to the symptoms that she was experiencing.